In this video, we will show you how to build a reflux setup. For a reflux setup, you will need the following pieces of glassware or equipment. You will need one three-neck flask for your solution, a bulb condenser to condense your liquid, two stoppers for the two side necks of your three-neck flask, two metal clamps to attach the stoppers to your three-neck flask, a stirring egg to stir your solution, two water hoses to connect your condenser to the water, two metal clamps to connect your glassware to your fume hood, one IK heating mantle with a matching metal insert for the round bottom flask you're using, one lap jack, and sand for your IK to improve conduction of heat between the heater and your glass. To build our setup, we will start with clamping our three-neck flask to the fume hood. Place the clamp tight in the fume hood and attach your three-neck flask. This clamping is the most important of the setup, as this will be the only supporting clamp. Now, place the cooler with the clamp on top of your three-neck flask. The cooler should just sit in your three-neck flask, and the clamp is only there to support it and prevent it from tipping over. Place your heater and lap jack underneath your three-neck flask. And be careful not to smash your flask. Attach the power supply to the socket in front of your fume hood or in the back of the fume hood, depending on which lap you're in. And realize you forgot to add the stirring bar to your three-neck flask. Put it in and place the cooler back. Place the two stoppers on the side of your three-neck flask and clamp them down using the metal clamps. Now the last thing we have to do is to attach our water hoses to the cooler. They can come in different varieties. In this example, we have one that just screw on. It could also be that you have to attach them with a piece of metal wire. But always make sure that there's something clamping the hose to the connector. Attach the top hose to the water outlet or the sink in your fume hood. And attach the bottom hose to the tap or the water inlet in your fume hood. Now you can slowly open the water tap and see the water run into your cooler. You will only need a small drizzle of water going through to cool your reaction. This is how you build a reflux setup.